rise up to a new day. I see the same old shit that I was face to face with yesterday. It's all the same, man, I can't change time. An example of a young nigga trapped up in his brain's dime. I close my eyes to reframe my thoughts, then open my eyes to remain untaught. Why my life gotta have a yesterday? Why can't I memorize tomorrow and live my life for yesterday? A baby's born and you hear moms crying. Is she crying cause she happy? Or the fact she knows she born dying? Probably some shit we'll never figure out. I think my mind is plotting plans for my second mind trying to take me out. I had a dream and I think I saw a dude, cause he had the looks that of a killer, and he sung to me these four tunes. He told me life is like a game of dice. You roll them right the first time, you seldom get to roll them twice. Not understanding what he said, doc, I found myself in the middle of life, an infrared dot. So tell me, doctor, is you getting that? Motherfuckers busting at you with wit, now can you picture that? That's why you find me in a salt mine, cause in this world we live together, but divided by your chalk line. You wanted to hear my life story, well I told. Maybe there's answers to my question that you're manila folk. What's the solution to this mindset? You telling me it's gonna take you some time. How long do time take? I'm losing focus on this straight line, and time to wait for motherfuckers. So now I'm forced to take time. Out my trousers, aimed it at his abdomen, and grabbed a man life away from him in a moment. Angel dust and heroin and all that I was on it, my opponent. Never knew what did him as I was booting. I heard him say, get down, somebody's shooting. He didn't realize he was the target. I didn't realize what I was doing till he departed. Oh Lord, I'm feeling something I never felt, black. I told his mama I was sorry, she said sorry won't bring him back. God gave life to the human race, and he alone has the right to take it away. So I tell me that I don't care, but every time I dim the lights, I'm having motherfucking nightmares. It's been a year since I heard dude holler, and I can still smell the motherfucking gunpowder. What does life mean to me? I trade places with a man a heartbeat if I was granted peace. I try to wipe it out my memory. I saw a shrink, but she couldn't provide a remedy. I'm public enemy number one, waiting in line on death row to get the needle for what I done. Pretty soon I'll meet my maker, the creator, the one and only true time taker.
Left. You don't know, that's why I live day for day and take it right left. And try to take two steps at a time, making sure opposition stay two steps behind. Keep in mind, these niggas wanna see me letting go of shit. That's why I fight for my life until it's over with. I know these niggas having hard times, that's why I'm standing up and fighting for shit when it regards mines. Why must I always sing these sad songs? Because it comforts all my feelings inside till all the bad's gone. You want to hear my life story, well I told ya. Maybe there's answers to my questions in your fucking folder. What's the solution to this mind state? You're telling me it's gonna take you some time. How long do time take? I'm losing focus on my straight line, and time don't wait for motherfuckers. So now I'm forced to take time. Take time, take time.